I never thought that I would become an educator, a teacher, even a college professor. To me, that was the highest point of any type of profession. I have chosen to be at Miami-Dade College because it's a very humble institution. It's a great honor to be selected by my peers at Miami-Dade College. I think that everyone should take a chance for this award. I believe that there's a great deal of faculty members at Miami-Dade College that deserve this award. Just to be nominated and then awarded, it was a great honor. I was very grateful to be awarded the funds that I did during this endowed teaching chair. Some of the funds given were used or utilized for a publication that is in the making right now. This publication is based on our study abroad program that I just finished completing this past summer of 2010. There are so many things that I tell my students on a daily basis. Do it because you love it. It's got to do with what really makes you feel comfortable, happy, and you do it with passion. I have never seen any of my students as they are my students, I'm their professor. I've always looked at them as this team of young architects in a room trying to figure out what's the answer to the design problem that we're given. And I think that that's what helped me achieve the success that our students have been able to achieve throughout the years here at Miami-Dade College.